These are the white Ameraucanas from Cackle Hatchery. They start out as a smoky color, but immediately their feathers come in as pure white. This is the large fowl. We actually started these when we started some seed stock on the blacks. We had one out of every 500 chicks turn out white, so we kept breeding those whites together, and that's what we have today, is the white Ameraucana.